This is Friday, the 29th of September 2017. When the Irish National stood at the other side of the Stallions, the Invincible Spirit.
The most successful stallion here is Spear. 120,000 euro. We were at Goffs on Monday or Tuesday, and some of his foals were on sale. A lot of them sold for greater prices. I can't remember some of them, but I think one sold for, was it 45,000?
Something like that.
Go down as much as I thought it would go down, but lower than I expected they would go, but some of them went up higher prices as well. I can't remember all the prices now, but a lot of them, I thought 45,000 would be low for a Vince was favourite, but that's higher. But we had there was a good few of his foals who were on sale at Tuesday. It was quite an experience, a new experience for us. We've never been to a horse sale before, but Invincible Spirit had a lot of goals there at the store, at the sale. a few of Kinman's foals there too. A few of the sires, you know, Kinman was Invincible Spirit's son. Some of his foals were there too. Invincible Spirit's family. Some of the foals were there, Kinman. And so he was very, so he did quite a lot. He did very well at Goffs. Himself and his family did very well at Goffs. I didn't get the end of it. I didn't stay for the end of the sales. I left early. I might stay longer the next time I go. The next one's in October, so. The Tuesday with the yearlings. They're all 1 year old. 1 year old is in Tuesday. So 12 yearlings from the stove. This is some Vincent Spear. He's at the very back of the field here. Apparently all the stallions here are wearing coats today. It isn't as cold, but I mean that cold, but yet they're all wearing coats.
Problem is, although it's not that cold, when you're out in there for a long time, you would feel the cold.
Yeah, the stallions feel the cold more than the hares, so they can sustain the cold. Apparently they're all wearing coats, all the stallions. Valuable or the most special horse, or because of his age. All the rest of them weren't wearing coats at all last few times we were here, but apparently today they're all wearing coats. So, but this is the legend himself. Apparently he's not going to go to the next one. He was
Yeah, he's miles away though. He's all far into the field.
Thank you. me the whole spring breeze. The sun's out. It's a lovely day out there. But it's a bit cold. But they're all sitting in the back of the field. There's no standing in there because it's due to the spirit topic. For eagles in Australia. So there's just these, it's just these two in here. And there's a pimpernel zone over there. In this part of here. He's normally beside famous name, but strangely enough, he's been in here the last few times.
Let's get it for us as well.
It's closer here, isn't it? From the far side, isn't it? How are you? I don't normally say hello to you this side, do I? This is unusual, isn't it, Gaffer? I could get you the other side. I could get you because you're far away. From me. I was trying to get your attention. I was giving you a wave. I was actually waving to you. Didn't I see me waving at you? Didn't I see me waving at you? I was waving my hand at you. Didn't I see me waving? I see you at the stable, baby. Love
you. Got a leg, have a get lunch.
That's unusual. I never had that interaction from the other side.
I'll call it a day, yeah? I'll call it a day.
Yeah.